Ignatius White7 here. Welcome back. We gotta go. Wait. Hang on. Am I missing something here? It must be. Queen plug, okay. That one. Yeah. That is phenomenal. Mine. Mine. Put that in there. Pop this one in here. Yep. I'll grab the king plug here, and we're good to go. And I've got three different heals. Flamethrower, which is freaking amazing, by the way. Kill the Zambo. No concern with that one. Oh, okay. There you go. In we go. Or out we go, I guess. It's more the appropriate term. We are very, very close to being out of here. Then on to the lab. This now. Okay. Next to the knight, but not facing the queen. Okay. The king is facing the knight. There we go.
Okay. Almost there, Ada.
Blue. Where are you? There it is. Green. And then the red one is, I think, in here. Yep. Nope. That it? Close. There we go. My goodness. Take forever.
Jesus Christ.
Spooky boy. Hey. Rude. Hey. How dare you grab me twice? You are so rude. Such a rude boy. I see you. I see you over there. Yeah. Hey, buddy. Why, yes it is. You tried to get me with your claws and stuff. Ooh. Hey, don't be rude, sir. Okay, fine. Don't be rude. Well, okay. I need you to come over here real quick. I can't hit that button yet. Let's do this! Boop! Gotcha! You fall down now. Kaboom. What about the earth shattering kaboom?
Let's hope that's the last.
That's a nice Marvin the Martian reference. Those of you that are not or familiar with that. Bullets. Wait. What? Oh, right. I was out. Fully out of mag ammo. And so I am again. Guess we're good now? Yep. Tamlock. I wonder if that's an actual brand. I doubt it.
Ada,
I got some herbs for you.
Getting worried there for a second.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
We're gonna pull it out, and you take these herbs, and you'll heal up real quick, because they're magic herbs. Yeah, again, don't ever do that in real life. Very dangerous.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay?
Liquid bandage.
So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. Well, you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
Yeah.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Let's do it. I mean, like, get to the car, not... That can happen later, maybe, but...
Grab my shoulder. Just trying to help.
Wanna help? We have to get to the nest.
Yes. The nest.
Take us down to the nest. My wristbands, I have a ticket to ride.
Nice.
Arctic to ride.
Anyway, we're almost there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right. Just run over there because this the cutscene starts when you get to the thing. She's wickedly behind. Let me carry you. No. I don't want you to. Let's do it. We're good to go. I don't have anything else I really need to get. So let's do this. Oh, I'm prepared. I'm super prepared.
This tram is bound for less.
I have nothing if not prepared. Come here, Tits.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear...
What are you freaking out about, Tetsy?
You're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus,
this is a federal case.
I'll be back on my own.
But I'm not really FBI.
Hey, Leon. Trust me?
I'm a bounty hunter. And that G-Virus is gonna make me a lot of money. A lot of money.
If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Nah.
You say it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. I'm going to finish this case. You're the last hope I've got.
Yeah.
I'm not just going to leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Well, well. I won't need help, Leon. Besides, you just gave me all the strength I need. I'm secretly a vampire.
Rawr.
Your blood has healed me.
Go. Please, we don't have much time.
Give me the band. Let's go. Oh, yeah. See ya, Ada.
Leon. Count on me.
I know.
Sorry, my foot is very itchy. I need a box, and soon... Oh, look. There's one now. I don't think I'm gonna need those for a while. That, I need to keep one for sure. Okay. I think having four inventory slots open is gonna be good for now. But only for now. Only for now. For now. Looking around for items.
For your safety, stand clear until
no.
The doors are fully open.
I don't want to. I want to go all in.
For your safety,
so it can squish me later. For the doors are fully open. Thank you.
Okay.
That's very nice of you.
I wonder where the G-Virus is.
Yeah, no, not yet. I got some exploring to do real quick first. Map. Yes. All right. Let's put away this, actually. Ooh. Yeah, I do want to do that. Yep. Cool. Now we can save it. Now we can save it. Note. ID wristbands. Lots of Zambos. Goodness gracious. Ooh. Okay. Gross. Oh, you're dead already. With one shot. Ooh. Ammo. Maybe I should not do that for this guy here. Where? Oh, hi. Makes it so you don't burn through as much of your fuel. Sambos. In the hallway. We must go. Okay. I think I can swing that. So to speak. Ooh, look at that. I'm getting full up on the ammos. Which is very exciting to me. Actually, let's go ahead and do that. Yes. Mm-hmm. A lot of ammo for this. What? Oh, cool.
G-virus is in the west area.
I forgot it was that close. We can go ahead and use it over here. A little heartburn going on today. Demon. Okay. Good.
What the?
Bye-bye. Interesting way to die. A genius of God, when I die, I will be a sleepy boy. Yes. I would like to take a nap. Can I take a nap in the nap room? That would be cool. Look how well lit the kitchen is now. Useful. Or at least it would have been useful. And I'm like loaded for bear now. Ready to take on the world. Put on the pistola though. That'll be better. Beep. Push all of the buttons. Let us see. Delightful. What? Oh, it was auto saving. Right. Save it too. What the heck? Saving a lot.
Jesus.
Jeez, what happened here? Yeah, really. What a crazy random happenstance. Hi. Okay. Nope. That. Yes. Show a little bit of fire. Yeah. Hold on. Okay. Nope. How about that? You think we good? There we go. No. I kind of want to just flamethrower this cat and see how that does. Take it. I will take it. Dispensing thingy. I'm gonna run this one again a little tiny bit longer. I got to figure I'm gonna do the key code things real quick first. And then from there, we'll end the video. 5, 8, 3, 1. Good. Great. And then 2, 0, 4, 8. Oh. Wait. What? 2. How is that not right? Okay, what about this one? That's so weird to me. That one worked. Ooh, that's annoying. What other option is there here? Why is that not working? Okay. Give me a quick second, guys. Sorry, I was giving some weird. Unable to remake lab. What? Lab code. All right. Oh my goodness, I'm such a dumb. It's 2048. Ugh. I said the right numbers, but I wasn't putting them in right because I'm an idiot. Okay, that's fun. Goodness gracious. I am the dumb. Alright, folks. Till then. Till next time. Bumblebee Tuna. We'll see you next video. Bye.